Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to talk about Brugerdy House. This house belonged to a famous businessman known as Hassan Natanzi. This house was built in 1857. When Qajar's dynasty were ruling in Iran, and it took 18 years to be completed, with floor area of 1,700 square meters and 1,000 square meters as its infrastructure. This house consisted of two main parts, internal and external section. At the external section, we have living room with five doors, courtyard, pool, flower beds, winter resorts, covered conference hall, and basement. There are many splendid patterns on the walls for decoration purposes, and in that time, architectures considered using special materials in order to make these patterns resistant against precipitation. Iranian architecture in old times always focused on internal decorations. Hence you can see many motifs on the walls made out of plaster and clay. Unique windows and internal landscape architecture in the courtyard. Symmetrical design is ubiquitous in every part, which is the hallmark of Iranian architecture. During that time, patterns on the walls represented the occupation of the owner. So you can see some patterns look like kitchen appliances on the entrance of the conference hall. Conference hall was designated to the summer resort and was used for holding special ceremonies like weddings and participating religious rituals. In this part you can see various murals painted by eminent artists, all of them inspired by Russian and European styles. Every summer resort in these kind of houses has a lofty ceiling, which makes the hot air circulated towards the higher part of the construction, and the cool air circulates the lower parts. There are other parameters for making cool air. For instance, a perforated dome and several wind towers. All of them catch the wind and guide it through channels toward the inside of this building. We have two floors in this part. The upper one was used by women and lower one by men. This covered area also makes this part cooler and protected the murals from sunlight per se. Despite this fact that this house renovated due to special materials that architecture used in building process, this house preserved the original design. As I told you before, this house was built in Qajar's dynasty. Therefore, all of portraits on the walls are the faces of Qajar kings. In addition, there are many embossed patterns on the walls that look like flowers. Not to mention that the symmetrical designs are inseparable from Iranian architecture, and you can see clearly this feature in every part. Waiting halls are located at both sides of the conference hall. These rooms were used by servants as a waiting room. These structures have several skylights to make the inside of the rooms lighter. Skylights also work as a natural air conditioner too, especially during summer season. These parts have several pillars to maintain the weight of the building. In that time, hunting was a popular hobby, thus there are many murals with hunting themes. These sections also have several embossed patterns to decorate the whole room. Internal section has a living room with mirror tiles and unique patterns. This part is separated from external part and designated to nuclear family. Mirror tiles make the inside of the room more beautiful as well as reflecting the light at night to make the room lighter. This part has spectacular doors with colorful windows. This feature doubles down the beauty of this section. Basement has special doors that look like lattice to create a natural air circulation in this area and somehow make the inside of this part lighter by passing the light. This area also works as a natural refrigerator and they save perishable foods in here because this area has 20 degrees Celsius difference temperature with outside. Not to mention that this area is covered and away from the sunlight, which makes it a perfect place to save goods. Basement has strong pillars to endure the weight of the whole building and several channels connected to the wind towers to create a pleasant cool environment during summer season. Entrance hall has splendid motifs on the walls. Some of them are verses of Quran. In that time, people believed that carving Quran verses on the entrance would be an auspicious sign for people who were visiting the house and family who were living there too. There are other patterns on the walls that included flowers, plants, and animals. Unlike other houses, this house has unique designs at the entrance with the name of God that is carved above the door and colorful tiles. This section connected to a vestibule which is a covered area and leads to the courtyard. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know your opinion in the comment section, and if you like, please subscribe to my channel and wait for new videos.